Hello everyone, today I want to introduce you about our winter bike. We have two types of the winter bike. One is the horizontal and another one is the vertical winter bike. The generator, we use the permanent magnet generator, and the brakes, we use the high rigidity FRP materials, and the brakes is dynamic balance. And this, we provide you the whole set of the wind turbine, like the tower, the wind controller, and the generator, the whole set makes it working. Our wind turbine could be, the lifespan is over 25 years. Compared with two times, this one, this vertical wind turbine is higher cost, and this one is lower cost, but it depends on your real requirements. Now let me introduce you how to connect the wind system. From the wind turbine, it has the three cables. The whole right cable will connect to this port. Number 3, 4, 5, this port connects here. And the battery connects here. This to connect the dump load. This is the dump load. The dump load function is that if your local wind speed is very strong, so the battery has been full charged and you don't use the load, the dump load will help to consume some power from the battery so that it could protect the battery. Okay, if your local area the wind speed is over 3 meters per second, you could choose the wind system, and also have the customer choose the hybrid solar wind system. Like in the winter season, the wind is very good, and the summer season, the solar sunshine is very good. So you could choose the hybrid solar wind system. The wind turbine, the solar panel work together to connect the hybrid solar wind system, then charge the battery, and battery connects the inverter so that you could use the power all the time in 24 hours.